So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 699. So 699 is exactly divisible by 3. 3 times 2 means 6, 3 times 3 means 9, and 3 times 3 means 9. So now we got 233, which is a prime number. So it is divisible by 233 only, and on dividing we get to 1. Therefore 699 is equal to, from this side it is 3 times 233, and from here it is 1. So 233 and 1 are the prime factors of 699. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.